What's the role of the state society?
The role of the state society is in today's environment is really to make sure that we give you a value add for your dollar, just like you as a CPA need to give a value add for your client or for your customer. I think we've done a lot of that in the last couple of years. One, we bring CPE to you a lot cheaper, a lot faster through webcast, iPod. You can tell I'm into social media, but iPodcast or iCast or whatever they're called, podcast, that's it. There's other things that we've done with the Career Center. You've always been able to post your resume, but I think it's probably more important that you can post it. There's search firms that you can look at. We've had some career coaches that we've posted on the website. For CPA firms, you can post your CPA firm on Find a Directory. The other thing that the Society has done a lot more is actually done a lot more public relations outreach, which I think is very important to get the image of the CPA out there for just the general public, for the consumer. And, you know, we've done a lot more of that where people will actually come to our website and look at things like that. And I think that's really what we want to do with the Society. We're still the place that handles the registration and legislative issues. We're always going to do that. That's part of our membership dollars. But what we really do is take the pulse and find out what you need.